the spiritual power of the Muslim Ramadan month is significant. Through fasting, you weaken your physical body, which functions on pleasures basically. By weakening your physical body, you unleash your spiritual essence. Please click like to allow the social media algorithm to reach a wider audience. The first recorded Ramadan observation in southern Africa was when Sheikh Yusuf stepped on Cape Town shore in 1694. The saint arrived as a political exile from Indonesia along with 49 followers and his two wives. The first Ramadan was observed with the ladies who had arrived with Sheikh Yusuf preparing traditional Boika end of fasting day eateries, which are still being prepared today 400 years later during the 21st century. The eateries were boiba, which is a kind of milk dish, kosist is a kind of donut, soup and kerry food, which is a strong food dish, which was served with roti, which is a Malay and Indonesian flat bread. Sheikh Yusuf led the short prayer and Gadat invocation, and the saint led the Maghrib Salah or dawn Muslim prayer. While the Indonesian political exiles were engaged in prayer, several local Bushmen and Khoisan indigenous folk would gather outside the enclave and started chanting along with the Muslims at prayer. Some Bushmen would chant on high notes and others on low notes. Sheikh Yusuf would normally go outside and invite the locals inside to share the food. Later on, some of the Bushmen started paying BTO and some even embraced the new religion, Islam. I'm sitting on a tree stump with political party leader and member of parliament Honorable Ghanif Hendricks. Ghanif told me Sheikh Yusuf used to teach madrasa classes next to this tree. All the horses in the vicinity started lifting their heads up and down as if greeting the unseen spirit of the Sheikh. Sheikh Yusuf told me his body was shipped back to Makassar in Indonesia. He said he is the only saint with three shrines, one in Indonesia, Sri Lanka, and the third in Cape Town, South Africa. But he said when we come visit his shrine in Cape Town, he will respond and will be present. When you weaken your body through spiritual fasting from dawn to dusk, you release the essence of your soul and spirit. Your soul shares the essence of your physical body, and the soul is also spiritual. The soul is the doorway to your higher self, which is the real true you. Ramadan is thus the doorway to your inner self-realization. God or Allah is not external, but through yourself. God is nearer to you than your own jugular vein. Prophet Muhammad,